Mr. Young Man Kang?
Yes.
Welcome in Hamburg. How's your impression of Hamburg so far?
Man, I don't know. It's hard to explain. This is amazing. Just one word I can say, amazing, beautiful city. I never expect this much.
Can you introduce yourself in front of this viral VR camera?
Okay, hi. My name is Young Man Kang. I'm a founder and festival director of K-Webfest, only one webfest in Asia so far.
And you are one of the most optimistic persons about developing a marketplace. Could you describe shortly, like, your vision where the travel of the new media can go?
It's right now new media, like smartphone, the generation, and the smartphone everywhere. Also, even more people gonna use smartphone, even everywhere, right? Even maybe Africa, Russia, also other countries, they're gonna use in smartphone. Then we need the content. We need the content. So I think the web series is the best, also very short, also attract the audience, like let them keep watching, right? Also each episode and after episode, then we each seasons, and also keep building up like subscribes, and you know, also we have also Webfest, great, you know, like organization, right? Let them all get together, and that's why like I'm really optimistic. Also, I really try to push. So even Asia, so far we are the only one, but I want to expand to other countries. Then also at the same time, I'm producing a web series. Like Korea is a very interesting country. We have a very popular just like general web series, and also as well branded web series. So I've been a producer, you know, the both web series, so I know the feeling. And even branded web series have a great way to expand, you know, the creator for the more chance to create, you know, their ideas. Working with the corporations. Yeah.
Any famous last words before we gonna drown here?
I love Hamburg, so I wanna come next year.
Okay, we work on that. Bigger, better. Sayonara.